Hello everyone. Today Rosebud and I will be discussing the 2013 Disney movie Frozen.
Cool. Let's do this.
Now, what is Frozen about?
Frozen is about Queen Elsa, who brings winter to Arendelle in the middle of summer. Her sister, Princess Anna, must team up with Olaf, Sven, and Kristoff to bring back summer before it's too late.
Interesting. What are Elsa's powers?
Elsa has ice powers, which include freezing water and creating ice in her hands.
Awesome. I've heard bad things about the character Hans. Is he evil?
Well, in the beginning of the movie, he falls in love with Anna, but is it true love? I guess we'll have to watch the movie to find out.
Exciting. Who's your favorite character?
My favorite character is definitely Olaf the Snowman. He is so kind to everyone he meets, and he's very funny.
Perfect snowman to meet. Now, what's your favorite song in the movie Frozen?
My favorite song is probably Love's an Open Door, or The First Time in Forever, or In Summer, or They're All So Good.
And finally, what would you tell people who are considering to watch Frozen?
If you haven't seen it yet, I would definitely recommend it. It's a great addition to the Disney Princess collection, and it teaches you the true meaning of love.
I can't wait to watch it again. Thanks for talking to me, Rosebud. And that's it for today's
Movie Talk.